This video is brought to you by Connetics, your career matchmakers.
So Tina is one of our nurses. She interviewed at a facility here in California. She is also a Filipino nurse.
Okay.
Went to Canada just, I think it was just actually after the retrogression, like 2009, 2010. She's now a Canadian citizen and she's passed the NCLEX. So the facility were happy to interview her and they know that it's going to take a while for her to get here. But she has not yet passed the IELTS. How does that work with, I know the answer to this question, but I want you to maybe spell it out for everybody, because this is a question that we get very often for the TN.
Yeah, so, I mean, they established back in the 90s this visa screen requirement, and part of the requirement is that you have to be fluent in English. So there's various tests you can take. IELTS is a very common one that people take. There are exemptions. You know, if you're a foreign nurse and you get your degree in the U.S., you don't have to take the IELTS. If you do get your degree in Canada, any province except Quebec, you don't have to take the IELTS. Also, I think it's Australia, New Zealand, and Britain, and the U.K.
Yeah.
But, you know, even if, you know, you're a nurse in Cebu, where my wife is from, or from Manila or something, and every class you took was in English, you have to take and pass the English test.
So for Tina to know that, yes, you can come on the TN visa, and we're excited for you that you got the job here in the US, but you have to pass the IELTS in order to get the visa screen in order to get the TN. So there's no way around that. And for anyone who's watching, if you have passed the NCLEX and you have not yet passed the IELTS exam, please go ahead and join the Connetics IELTS support group. We have created an IELTS support group for our nurses. And